What about the Gepard in the anti-air? Is it good?
Mm, yeah, the Gepard is fucking lethal. Just, the Falcon is very similar. If I'm honest, out of the two, I'd probably say the Falcon is actually slightly better because it's a smaller target. And it doesn't have the massive radar dish that doesn't do anything on top of it. Which acts like a beacon to all, you know, tanks. Yeah.
You should be able to shoot that off in friendly fire.
Well, it shouldn't even be moving. It shouldn't... There's the thing is with the Gepard, right? It's this classic Gaijin.
Oh, this is a brave guy.
It's classic Gaijin. Right, the Gepard, when it's in transit, the radar is... packed down below the turret or behind the turret, right? The radar doesn't do anything in this game, but it still moves and does nothing. It's like the Panther 2, basically.
We have a Titan M in front of us, by the way.
Yeah.
In the road here.
Yeah, we've got shit behind us, probably.
Yeah. Yeah, something killed TB on B. Yeah, he's moving. Titan. Hello. Good old Hesh. Where is he? On the thing?
No, that's two of it. Okay. Sheridan and something else.
And we're seven, yeah. Coming! Is he on the road?
There's two here. Sheridan and Dylan.
Whoa! It's a bad shot. It's a Sheridan.
Yeah, I got the other guy.
Got him?
Yep, he's fit.
Okay. I'll watch our back. We have someone behind us, maybe? Nope. Alright. Let's try to secure B, I guess. Or we want to go for A.
We need to get B, I think. Yep, okay. Someone else on B, I see him.
Yeah. So the
far
shot.
Side.
Far side?
Far side, he's beyond that building there or there.
Alright.
ATGM behind you?
Ah. Oh. What the fuck was that?
Where was that from? I don't know. Close, I think. I'm not sure. It could have been far. I'm gonna go and have a look.
Got a sparrow.
ATGM's right behind me. It's the Sheridan.
There's an IS-4 behind that thing. Loaded heat.
The tank moving up, I can see him, but I can't shoot him yet. Or maybe I can.
Okay.
Another Sheridan. Oh, that's three now. I can't move for another 17 seconds. He's moved past me. Probably moving towards you, behind you.
Yeah.
No, on your front, on your 10 o'clock.
Yeah. There's an IS-4 there as well. I don't know. I can hear him moving. It's on my left. So your front.
Oh, I killed the water tower.
Nice.
Come here, you.
Watch out for the IS-4 down the road. Still alive. Shard instead? Yeah.
Yep. Oh, he got my gun. I might be able to get him with it before it blows, hopefully.
Ah.
Oh.
M19 from behind.
I couldn't say. Number. Maybe. Nope, fuck you.
Yeah, you're dead now.
No, I'm not.
I'm not. Right behind you.
Oh, maybe I am. Okay. I get it.
See if I can hit him with the... the old... what's it called? Hardy?
Oh, aced it again.
Mm-hmm. Fucking Taurus.
No, I saw that. He's camping in the eastern spawn.
Yeah. Shot my ammo.
Revenge bitches.
They have a plane up.
Yeah, yeah, I see it. Rip. That was just a whiff, man.
They're playing up.
Another one.
I'm coming for you.
Typhoon. No.
Oh, it's another one. You see him?
Nope. Where?
See my tracers?
Yeah. I got him.
Aww.
Oh, rip champ.
Spawn camper.
That guy. Now I'm gonna go and get some more rockets. Up the ramp.
Ah, this blind leopard. affected.
Very almost got the airframe then for the Saber.
Quick over rough terrain, actually.
Yep. It's got brilliant suspension, if I'm honest. Really, it's just like high tech stuff.
Yeah.
One there. Oh, Object 906. He's on the other side of the fence now, your side.
Oh, missed. It's Sherman, I think.
Done. I'm pushing to the cap.
Fired.
Shot in the ass by an 80 jump. Oh. Ouch. The reason why I said ouch though is that ram actually hit my pride more than anything.
Sorry.
Nah.
And go for a cap. Or wait it out.
Lower the one, Tenzin. What was that?
I see. Oh, yeah, tank, tank, tank. Two of them.
Got the cap.
Hit.
I'm a good tank. I'm getting hashed, I think. No, that's a Russian tank. That isn't that, that's a Conqueror. He hits me again.
Are you good to move?
Getting creeper. He's almost back. Come on. Got his commander. This is Conqueror. And his cannon breach is fucking. He's on the right of that target.
Dip it. Okay.
Oh, British definitely need more tanks. I'll happily agree with that.
I'm just gonna sit back. We have the. Where was that?
On the right.
On the right
Leopard's
side.
It's a fucking asshole.
Oh. Yeah, I see that.
I'm gonna shoot this Leopard now. It's gonna be fucking dizzy.
It's. Behind this house, I think. Yeah. Got a scan barrel. There we go. Left in the turret ring. Shooting.
Yep. I'm it. Not it, but mainly it. He's fucking.
I don't see
him.
Where you're from.
Yeah, it's the Conqueror. He's back.
Same place.
That's it. Guns out.
Hit.
Cracked some him. Arms and life. Now I'm on fire from the right again because. What?
That Conqueror.
What the fuck set me on fire there?
From the right?
That's what I thought it was, but I'm honestly not sure. Let's find out.
Oh, yeah.
It's a Kyoto. A Corsair? The Conqueror. Okay. So, how did he do that? It's not going to show me. There we go. Yeah, it bugged out. He set me on fire with his 50 cals, I think, or 30 cals even.
Oh, right, yeah. You can do that with, you get a lucky shot through the... Yeah, the magic spot. It's your turret ring. He can bounce, like shot trap a 50 cal down your turret ring thing. It's super RNG, it's happened to me once, I think.
No, personally, I think putting the 7.3 7.3 is retarded. I did a video on the battle range changes a couple of weeks ago. And, yeah, they're not. not good changes in my opinion. Considering that the matchmaker hasn't really changed, that's what needs to change.
I'm closing in on mission objective.
Okay. I will offer visual aid.
Oh, ho, ho. And I whiffed it. So hard. It's fucking gun depression again.
I was joking about delayed reaction. I bet he's in the. That guy's probably from the American set.
T62
One run below me. IT1. I think. Yeah, in a second.
There's one on C as well. And lots of Gepards. For some reason.
That was a shirt, okay.
On C?
No, it was near C. What the fuck? Who banged Woodshatter? I would like an explanation, please. Ah, whatever's on C is RIP.
Yeah, it's RIP. It's RIP.
Elros banned him. Elros. Plus. I think he misclicked. Well, I assume he misclicked. Because he was talking to you in chat and he didn't swear him or insult him or anything.
Talking to who in chat? Oh. Message deleted. What did it say?
Nothing. He was talking to Elros.
Oh, okay.
Elros probably missed it.
Mod abuse!
You could have banned him, which I think. Elros him.
Yeah, no longer ban.
Nazi mods. Yeah, he does that, he trolls people. He talks to them and then just bans them randomly for no reason.
Closing on mission objective again.
No, it's an IT1, it's set alive somewhere.
Yeah. Yeah.
And something I was disappointed. Oh, Lord, there's like fucking three of them down there now. Ah, oh, I have them. Returning to the airfield. I can see I need to protect the Woodshatter. There we go. Protect him from. Evil moderation. Oh, Elros. GG. Panzer 2H. You're on about 3%. Though, to me, this stuff is kind of like neither here nor there. It depends on the nation you want to go for at the end of the day. Like I said.